This is the plank sprint. It's a progression to our high plank, also known as a mountain climber. And we're just putting all the weight on our hands here, stabilizing our core and our shoulders, and then performing a running style pattern or high knees. One foot is going back and the other knee is coming forward, and we're just repeating that pattern.